Kuwerdas is quite an elite group of rondalla players that have been gathered from 100 rondalla players that we had given a music camp last year. And we, of course, invited 100 of the best rondalla players in the country. Since the workshop was quite successful, we are now launching a kind of a rondalla group that is special. So 50, the best of the group of 100 came this time to form the Kuwerdas Filipinas.
Okay, na sir.
This will be the starting point of hopefully a professional rondalla orchestra in the Philippines. Anyway, this is an experiment, and as I said, the repertoire is quite formidable. Well, yung event Mamiya, as I said, is quite special. Siguro, this is the first time that it happened, especially in the history of NAMCYA. NAMCYA, of course, has been giving concerts ever since, no? But this is the first time that it features a renowned string orchestra made up of youth, of the young.
After the repeat, tuti, tutugtog lahat. Yeah? Pakinote po, tutugtog lahat. Tapos tuloy-tuloy lahat.
My name is Jeffrey Solares. I'm the conductor of the Manila Symphony Junior Orchestra. This is a youth orchestra with members from 10 years old up to 19 years old. And many of them have participated and won in the national music competitions for young artists. A few weeks ago, we toured Europe. We joined a competition in Vienna, and this orchestra won first prize. And we're very happy to have brought this honor to the Philippines. And we also had a tour in the Czech Republic, in Salzburg, and in Italy this year. So we're very happy that upon arrival, we have this opportunity to share with our countrymen what these young musicians have accomplished. And we're we're very happy to also collaborate with Kuwerdas Filipinas, this fantastic rondalla. The first time I joined NAMCYA in 1985, I was not a violinist. I was part of a Solares family ensemble, which was a rondalla. I was playing a mandolin then. Now I'm very happy that somehow this history of NAMCYA, the 45th anniversary, and my own personal history is from the first time to join NAMCYA as a bandurria, as a rondalla player, and now as a violinist and a violin teacher with all my students and this youth orchestra. Former professor Ramon Santos conducting the other group, so it's very, very significant. And I thank NAMCYA for this initiative and for inviting us to be part of this program.
It's 4:35 in the afternoon today, and in about 3.5 hours, at 8 o'clock, the Manila Symphony Orchestra will perform. Manila Symphony Junior Orchestra will perform. Yeah, I was briefed what is the relationship between NAMCYA and the Manila Symphony Junior Orchestra. Well, most of them joined the competitions, primarily for the junior strings category. A lot of them were young players. Yeah. And Jeffrey Solares, their leader, was a very, very young man when I was in the heyday of my performance days as a concert cellist and conductor. When things get noisy, when I mean noisy, when they're making a name for themselves, particularly last year when they won the Magna Cum Laude competitions, I thought I should invite them for a NAMCYA concert. Also, coincidentally, this year is the year where the plant National Rondalla of Dr. Santos is bearing fruit. Yeah. So this evening is going to be a concert of two, if I may use the word children. Yeah, this is a concrete proof of how bounty our talent is. The joy of being a musician, I think, only comes once in a lifetime. And the moment the virus sticks to you, it stays.
Sasama po tayo sa final number, yung Phantom of the Opera. So yun muna yung muna natin pang-practice.
Pagka dinapuan ka ng musika, yeah, nasa loob na ng katawan mo yun. Whether you pursue music as a career, which of course is wonderful and one of the goals of NAMCYA, then amen. Yeah. Before the Manila Symphony Junior Orchestra left for Europe, I heard them perform, I was simply astounded. Yeah. Ika nga sa Tagalog, eh, halos mahulog ako sa aking inuupuan. Well, ayaw ko i-preempt kung ano yung maririnig natin ngayong gabi. It is, you must hear to believe. Yeah. You must see to believe. And with all the negativity that we have today, this is one moment that I think we should cherish. Yeah. Cherish not as an individual, but as a nation. Yeah. We have two groups of young musician artists who we can be proud of. Thank you.